Need to get gas up at the garden here.
No. I remember you were like, you were passing my feet. I'm like, no, down.
You told me a little bit. Okay, I'm driving back and forth down Hayes.
Who's there been?
Yeah, it's like I'm driving it.
Who's that?
Passed out, hitting the window. So
high. You'll be shining as I feel back when I'm with you. It's alright. I know it's alright. And the songbirds keep singing like they know the score. And I love you, I love you, I love you. Like never before, like never before.
Thank you.
Hold on, Dad.
Okay. You're gonna face me, pass your flowers.
Like never before.
You may be fooling.
Like never before.
You'll face each other in a minute.
Thank you.
We have come together, families and friends, in the presence of God, to uphold Keith Kalfas and Ashley Stephen as they make their vows of marriage. We celebrate with them the love they have discovered in each other, and we support their decision to commit themselves to one another for the rest of their lives. Marriage is a holy estate, born in the love of God. It is a relationship entered into thoroughly, reverently, with gratitude for the past and hope for the future. Keith and Ashley, your marriage is intended to join you for life in a relationship so intimate and personal that it will change your whole being. It offers you the hope, and indeed the promise, of a love that will endure all things. I charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God and among your loving family and friends, to remember that love and loyalty alone will avail as the foundation of a happy and enduring home. No other ties are more tender, no other vow more sacred than those you now assume. If these vows be steadfastly kept, and if faithfully you endeavor to do what is right for you as a couple, rather than as individuals, your life will be full of joy and your home a place of peace. I call to your attention the seriousness of the decision that you are about to make. Be very clear, your marriage is dependent upon your willingness to be faithful to each other and to understand God's will for you. Ashley and Keith, because you have come here seeking God's blessing on your marriage, I charge you both, if either of you know any reason why you should not be joined together, you should acknowledge it now. For he who knows your hearts wants nothing unresolved between you and him. Because the blessing of God's people is also important to this union, if there are any present who have just cause to withhold such a blessing, I charge them to make it known now. Do you both come freely to this marriage?
Yes.
Yes.
Who gives this woman to this man? Pop?
Dad.
Dad.
Some, okay, you guys all say yes. We do. Okay. Okay. Please face each other and join hands. So that you may see the gift that they are to you. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you. They're holding you on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will hold you tight as you struggle through difficult times. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Keith, do you take Ashley to be your lawfully wedded wife? And do you promise that from this day forward, You will be her faithful husband, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others till death do you part?
Yes, I do.
Ashley, do you take Keith to be your lawfully wedded husband? And do you promise that from this day forward, you will be his faithful wife, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others till death do you part?
I do.
Will all of you witnessing these promises do all in your power to uphold this marriage?
Yes.
The Word of God tells us that love is patient, love is kind, love is not jealous, and in perfect love there is no fear. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. Having this kind of love in your heart, you have chose to exchange rings as the sign and seal of the vows you're making today. May we have the rings.
One more second. Yeah, I got it.
Whatever you do, that's one, right?
Yes.
Lord, bless and consecrate Keith and Ashley in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of the faith they have for each other and a reminder that true love like these rings have no end. Keith, take the ring and place it on Ashley's finger, and as you do, repeat after me. Ashley, I give you this ring.
Ashley, I give you this ring.
As a token of my love and devotion.
As a token of my love and devotion.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Ashley, as you put the ring on Keith's finger, repeat after me. Keith, I give you this ring.
Keith, I give you this ring.
As a token of my love and devotion.
As a token of my love and devotion.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Ashley and Keith will now come forth to seal their relationship through the mixing of the sands.
Go ahead.
Sand. You'll pour it together.
I should walk around.
Right there is fine, then.
Yep. Take your little tops off and start pouring together.
Just as two lives together
you
now
go join first.
To become one, so will the individual sands become one as they are poured. It will be impossible to separate these sands, just as it will be impossible to separate Ashley and Keith's life after today.
If you turn it a little bit, it comes out easier.
I'm shaking.
No.
This covenant is a relationship pledge between two people who love each other heartily and who agree that they will commit themselves to one another throughout their lives.
This one.
I know it came out so fast.
Yeah. There you go.
It's like, here, you want some sand?
That cord go on top?
Yeah.
These one will fit in here?
Yep. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty. It's pretty.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Father in heaven, give today your blessing upon the marriage of Ashley and Keith. Keep them faithful and strong in every trial, and may they experience the joy of the Lord with each passing day. We ask that they have divine assistance, the constant support of friends and family, and a long life with good health. Grant that their home will often be a place of laughter, and in times of difficulty or trouble, a haven of healing and forgiveness. May Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, always be at the center of the new lives you are now starting to build together. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Ashley and Keith, having given and pledged your love each to the other, and have declaring the same by the giving and receiving of rings, as a minister of the church and in agreement with the laws of the state of Michigan, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. To sign the papers.
Okay.
And are you, do we have singing for that, or are we just walking?
We're just going to walk.
Okay. Go ahead.
One more kiss.
Take his arm.
One more.
She wants
more
another kiss. Yeah.
Oh, that's hard. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's kind of a rough thing to ask.
Yay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. I'm
Will you hold the back? Will you hold the back of my dress?
Oh, 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 oh my dear. Our love is here to stay.
Can I go back up and walk with her?
Ashley.
Huh.
Are you usually going to get invited to these kind of things?
I'm so hot right now. Oh my God.
Come on, no?
Who's that for?
I'm a banish, man. She's back there.
What's that?
You cannot figure it out for your mother, cannot figure it out for the life of her.
Is that my, is that Larry's boutonniere?
No, it's a crusade.
It's a crusade. I got a boutonniere, see?
Is your grandma here? All the grandmas are supposed to have one.
I'm thinking about it. I converted my
My grandma Shirley. I mean, my grandma Eleanor. She's not here.
You know
oh, she's not? Okay. Then we need, we'll save
Let's
it.
Party.
Oh, really? That was awesome.
Look very nice.
Oh, my God. You want just your media camera left here?
Let me see, Patrick. Let me see what you got.
I got two cameras there, though.
That's right. Go on, guys. You got some
cameras? Like them?
I got 115 on this camera so far, and this one's got 120, see?
Yeah, Sherry's got one, I think.
No, honey, we didn't get one for your godmother.
Oh, but that would go to my grandma Eleanor.
Yeah.
She's not here.
Okay, your grandma Eleanor is going to be at the reception.
Oh, so, okay, my grandma Eleanor will be at the reception, so that's who that goes to.
Okay, well, that's grandma Eleanor.
Okay, honey.
Huh?
Thank you, Rory.
After you're done with this,
I don't have a dog.
I don't know.
My full name with my
middle
initial.
That's right.
What are you?
No, you're fine.
Very
pretty.
Yeah.
I'm
going to try my
It's time to party now.
Yeah, he did.
I am sweating.
Did you get that wrong?
Thank you.
I got to turn off the lapels.
So well, it's like kind of underneath the dress.
One second.
Like underneath it.
There, I have to get a picture of him playing on his phone because
it
wouldn't be him if I didn't.
Can you do me a favor?
Is everything signed?
Can you go grab a chair over underneath that arch and up very carefully under two socks? There's two cell phones recording right now.
Hey, if we can get one of your guys or some of your guys to start removing those chairs out of there. Yeah, what are you going?
Get back here and finish signing.
You ain't married until you sign this.
She can still run off.
I mean, the words are beautiful, but this makes it legit.
Ashley, excuse me. Like, in the middle of signing, All morning long, I've been hearing stories about him. Yeah. All right, gotta go.
Let's go party.
Yeah.
That's a really.
We'll go without him.
No, you're not.
It's a really. Can you hold us so we can go to the bathroom before we all take it to the bathroom?
I might have to set it down because I have to sign the papers. Okay.
I don't understand.
So if you guys want to just set them down on the benches.
Oh, we can do that? Okay.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
What?
I had those on record.
Are you running off for a reason?
Wait. Before you sign, which one is he signing now?
Bottom right.
Signature of girl.
Okay. Excuse me, buddy.
Step bottom left. Yes.
This is your new grandson-in-law. Yes. Great. No, great, though.
No, not great.
No, because I'm just your granddaughter. So
when you guys sign,
so he's your
top line, in-law.
Okay, Linda, you're going.
Did all three?
Yeah, all three.
You did all three? And have you got an envelope for me?
Yeah, I handed it to you.
No, that was just the license. Oh,
yes.
Oh, okay.
I thought you meant like another envelope for that.
I try to be discreet.
Wait,
do you have an envelope?
I signed it.
We don't have an envelope really
and print underneath
for it, but.
Okay.
Just you getting hurt?
And you know what's funny?
Hang on.
Our friends that are getting married in 2 weeks. Your husband is
my mom's a copy of mine.
And they're right over there.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of the name.
Fred gets a wild hair running with the
ass. Now
she's not married like that. Mom's got one.
Thank you.
No. Her husband is going to marry.
That'd be sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you want me to hold that while you're writing? Because it's so awkward.
I'm almost done.
Or do you want to sit down here?
I'm almost done.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm going to get a picture of
you. There you go.
Do you want me to stand behind them?
Yeah, that'd be fine.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Honey,
they're watching it later on. They're like,
honey,
who said that?
I don't know. I'll start grabbing them.
I don't know.
Smile. Thank you.
Ashley, I'd like a picture of
you. Okay. Okay.
Where's our singer? She left her water up front, and I brought it down.
She might be in the restroom.
Oh, let her know this was her water. Both all done? Okay, who's got to stay here?
Just we're done.
Thank you so much.
Party.
Thank you so much.
And parents.
All done for now.
And siblings.
Yes.
There you go. Now you can clap. It's finalized.
Yay. Done deal. Yay. Party. Party.
Who's going to hold on
Rob.
To the license for you?
Rob.
Who's holding on to the
Ashley?
License?
Oh, who should I give
can you get
the
a clip
license?
Of her hands?
Mom.
Like
they usually use
yeah. There's a few things I can do with you.
And then
oh, yeah.
And
I'll make sure you get your
in
time.
In 10
okay.
days, I can request for.
Yes, I'll put these in the mail tomorrow.
Okay.
You know, tomorrow.
Request for what?
You know what? Tomorrow's Sunday. Monday's a holiday, so Tuesday it will be out.
Okay.
Give me a kiss again.
Hello.
You guys
yes.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Now, if you send me, if you
there you go.
Picture.
Woo! That's a lot better than the fake kissing you did when we did the engagement photos.
Well, it's the real thing now. That was just practice.
Yeah. Yeah, you can tell when I was doing it too. I'm like, don't force it. Just kiss her like you mean it.
Don't you?
Ashley, start your parents, your side of the family.
Hopefully, yeah.
Huh?
We can start your side of the family
first. Yeah, I'm actually gonna go in the bathroom and
yeah.
Well,
we're
not allowed to.
Yeah. Well, you can go online and do a lot of stuff.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Just your
mom,
your
dad, and
your
mom.
Sign the papers.
Ashley,
sweetheart.
Yeah.
He said when we're all done with the pictures, and then he just wants a few minutes.
Bye, Linda. Thank you so much.
Rob.
Okay. Yeah, they're moving the chairs.
Yeah, and I want them to take the sale off me.
So I never
knew
it was going to get
okay.
Married. That was awesome.
Huh? Pictures that we're going to be taking in the here.
Yeah, Patrick's going to do all the pictures of us here. Yeah, and then... Yeah, when we leave.
I do.
Okay.
Hold me up.
Because I got my card, my duo card, my. You know what? I've got intrigue here.
Okay, anyone? No one.
Both all done?
The picture's going to stay here.
We're done. Thank you so much.
Thank you
so much.
And parents.
Sibling.
Here you go. Now you can clap. It's finalized.
Party! Party!
Who's going to hold on to the license for you?
Rob.
Who's holding on to the license?
Who should I give the license?
You want to see if he's in the
room? It's your turn.
Well, I don't know, when my husband walks in the door, like falls into bed, and then he gets up to go to the bathroom, and he walks in the kitchen and goes, boom, smack into the floor, the whole garbage can falls over. I don't know, I get a little concerned.
That wasn't, I grew up with him again?
I mean, that's as far as he goes.
Bridal party!
What's your number? I mean, you're
the bank actually owns this, as long as I make payments, I get to live there.
Couples, right?
I'm just rolling video, so don't wait on
me. Actually, let me get one more. Just lean your head that way, Scotty. There you go.
Well, how much do you end up?
You can get closer to him. He won't bite you, I promise. Well, maybe he might.
I was gonna say, how do you know what he'll do?
Maybe he might.
Yeah, you never
know. Let's get it over with.
Man, let's pull this out and we'll get you real drunk. Oh, sorry.
What are you doing?
It's hot.
Yeah, put the dress down for the picture.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah, I should have gotten the picture of you doing that.
I have my bouquet, probably.
What next?
Some have had them, some haven't. Come on. There we go. Smile.
Aww.
1, 2, 3.
Can I have my belly?
Oh, did you say hide your belly?
I'm trying to hide it.
Don't hide it.
Even don't see
hide it.
It. You're fine, actually. You're good.
I was just is that good?
We're done.
I don't
see belly. Next couple.
Be different maybe if you were the bride.
I thought he was, I'm
waiting
okay.
For that's true. That's very true.
Where am I best for my bronco? Like
this, oh my God. They did say their vows in front of God.
There you go. 1, 2.
I thought he was, you know,
good. Next couple.
It's like an assembly line here.
It is.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so man.
In and out.
Who else is left? Everyone take a picture? Did I get everyone?
Ashley wants to go with family so they can go.
Hey.
I'm going to ask you a question. Winner or loser there?
I was just staring at the...
We can go there too if you want. I mean, I got a couple more drinks first.
Okay.
Really? Wow, that's good.
Okay. Ashley,
I play better when I'm drunk. Or I feel like
I'm talking about that when you sound like
we fought. Oh, yeah. It'll be all right.
You know what I really want to do, though, Kate? You know what I really want to do before we lose you?
I just feel so
up there. Then we can shoot whatever else we need over here. Yeah, let's get him now.
Bridal party.
Whole bridal party, please.
Bridesmaids and groomsmen. Anita.
Yeah, we're sure.
Come on.
I'm digging it. Maid of honor and best man are the only two that are going to be on each side of them. Everyone else is going to be a couple.
Okay.
Okay.
So should we switch or do you want me to? I'll stand.
I don't want a couple. Okay, that's fine.
I
don't think come in nice and tight.
My call.
Can we hold hands?
On me. Okay, so I'm gonna have them step down because I have to take the pictures from here to get everyone.
Okay.
Is Aunt Linda just comes in and does what she wants anyway?
Okay, yeah, you gotta leave. Mom, your wedding we were freezing. Now we're sweating our ass.
She's taking pictures from down there.
Yeah.
Perfect. Let's get into the shade.
Where's my bouquet at? Does anybody know?
Guys, take the window.
It's on the bench.
Everybody pick up a pedal.
Oh. I can't bend over. Oh, they're not real pedals.
Yeah.
Bray, bring your basket here.
I don't have any
water. Oh, come on, Banish. Use your muscles. Use your quick and loans muscles.
I left them at home.
Just like you're that. That's me. Perfect. Just like that.
One, two, three. Picture.
He's taking their engagement photos and he's doing the same thing.
Yeah, I had to like practically yell at him, tell him I was going to beat him.
It was. I remember saying, you buy the next round and I said, I'm going to buy the next round. I was pretty impressed. You know, God, that was
Well, I don't know, when my husband walks in the door, like, falls into bed, and then he gets up to go to the bathroom, and he walks in the kitchen, and he goes, boom, smack into the floor, the whole garbage can falls over. I don't know, I get a little concerned.
That wasn't, I get it with him again?
How many? That's as far as he goes.
Pictures from here to get everyone.
Mom. Okay, you gotta leave.
Big smiles, okay? I'm gonna take quite a few. One, two, three. Good. Hold that pose. Ready? One, two, three. Good. Here's another one. Smile. One, two, three. We can add her in. Where's she at? She's gonna be like right there.
Maybe like knees.
Yeah, take a knee.
There you go. Is it like a mermaid?
There you go. That's good. That's good. There you go. Fix your dress, though. Pull your dress, sweetheart.
Yeah. Put the basket in front of you.
Good. Okay, everyone looking here, okay? Ready? One, two, three. Good. Couple more. One, two, three. Here we go. This one, here we go. One more. One, two, three.
Now you gotta go to the parents and grandparents and all the little sisters.
Yep.
The whole big family now.
Alright.
And Keith.
Grandma and Grandpa.
And Keith.
Yep.
Keith. Don't go too far, ever. I'm gonna have to chase you down.
Please.
You're in this big
house.
Grandpa and Grandma are gonna come on that side.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Two more.
Oh, I can breathe.
One, two, three.
Good. Nice. Now the cousin, mom's getting the sister and brother in there.
What? Where's your father? Oh, wait, don't know. Grandparents stay? Plus, I've got every couple individual. I've got every guy with Keith. I've got every girl with you. I've got pictures of you up front. Now I want to focus pretty much on you and Keith.
Okay.
So I think we've got everything else to meet, right?
Looks like it. That's the thing you want to get.
Okay, yeah, we've got the drink there.
Obviously,
everyone's already up
there. Yeah. Look
out.
Scotty's
black. Oh my gosh.
There you go. Okay, I'm holding his arm.
I want to see everyone's head.
You're not going to see his belt.
Okay, guys, look here.
Aww,
you can, you know what? Drop them down a little bit so I can see your face.
Don't drop
you
want to see his face.
There you go. Here we go, guys. Yeah, there you go. Ready? One, two, three. One more. One, two. I'm going to make you hold them a little longer. One, two, three.
Oh, I looked away, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
One more quick.
Here we go.
Oh,
ready?
Before their backs came out.
One, two, three. Good.
He's not that heavy.
Okay.
In the last picture, everybody looked like all strained.
Okay, now the lady.
Is he being goofy up there or something?
No, actually, that's fine because height-wise,
You guys kind of go over here, so it'll work. We need to brush it out.
Big smiles, everyone, right here. Ready? One, two. Get a little closer there.
Good. Get cozy.
Get closer. One, two, three. What did you just say? Almost. I thought I heard you say that.
Nita's like, I didn't do anything.
Okay. One, two, three. Good. Beautiful ladies. Very nice.
Nice job.
Very nice.
It's
okay. It's okay. Ladies.
How about we take a picture all looking at her?
Ladies, why don't you just pick her up then, too?
Why don't we do like a diva picture? We should all like look at her. Like, be like a little diva.
Do a diva. Go ahead.
Do a diva pic. Do your best. Was your best
here we go. Ready? One. Hey, here's how we'll do this. Ladies, here's how we'll do this. I'm going to say three. Give me your best diva pose.
Okay.
Okay? I don't care what you do. Let's have a little fun and do it. One, two, three. Good. Okay.
Okay. Which one? Show
your teeth.
Everybody needs a drink. We went to all the bridesmaids and then...
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't want to do it.
I need some hearts. Where's the water bottle?
So now what I'm going to do now
is... We're out of those water bottles.
Like that. That's perfect. Just like that.
One, two, three.
He's taking their engagement photos and he's doing the same thing.
Yeah, I had to like practically yell at him, tell him I was going to beat him.
short and sweet. When I was thinking about what to say for my speech, I kept going over all the typical wedding cliches. And the thing that kept popping in my head was what our best man said to us at our wedding. And that is to always remember, you don't marry someone just because you think you can live with them. You marry them because you know you can't live without them. Love you guys.
And now our next toast will be given by our best man, Brent. Well, I originally had a speech written out. I threw it away. I thought it'd be best to go from the lapel, I guess. I don't know. He's been a lot of things to me. Co-worker, a friend, an adversary, many things. But he's never failed to be my best friend. And he honors me yet again with a beautiful sister. I love you. Both of you. I wish it was longer. Let everybody raise your glass to our honored couple this evening and long life and happiness. And for the prayer before dinner, we would like to welcome Ashley's grandfather, Lewis, up to the microphone to say the prayer.
Give me a kiss one more time. Come on.
Grandpa! Kind of blindsided.
Really?
You're not obedient. There we go.
No, it was a lot better.
About
y'all
time.
Fucking held up.
You were trying to
There's so much emotion
laugh.
In there.
Nice, dude. I'm impressed.
The microphone.
That can come. That will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us of our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
You should just keep the door on here. No.
What?
No. Pick it up with your hands.
Yeah, there you go.
No, we don't do
each other's mouths. Look at me. Stay over there. Okay, put it up. Go on, feet. Go on, feet. Don't look at me. There you go. Okay, now, Ashley, take a little bit of the frost and put down his nose. Now, look at me. Give her a kiss now.
Now clean up your mess.
Beautiful. Now clean up the mess. Put a little on her nose. Woo! Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. One more, guys. Let me get it. Woo! I love it, guys. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love it. I'm worried about what's going to happen with that cake. I'm not even making a comment right now.
That face, that face.
Woo! Smile, give a kiss again. Perfect. Beautiful, guys. Look into her eyes. There you go. Love it.